Boss, you don't understand what he said? I guess that makes sense. It looks like that horn stuck in your head has impacted the language center of your brain. If only we had a recruit with a Russian interpreter skill, we could get by with simultaneous interpretation. It's a heavy machine gun. Packs far more power than any rifle. You could either use it yourself or destroy it. Either way, best keep in mind some way to deal with it. A parabolic antenna. The Soviets must have added that themselves. Meaning there's communications equipment inside. A parabolic antenna. There could be intel files of some kind in there. Down already. It goes without saying that darkness is good for infiltration, but your vision will be affected just the same. Keep your guard up, or who knows when you'll bump into an enemy. It's up to you whether to slip by enemies or take them down. Just remember that any situation can change fast. Familiarize yourself. You're almost at the enemy outpost, Violo Village. The village is crawling with enemy soldiers. Don't just go waltzing in. Start with some recon. Is there anywhere that overlooks the village? about it. Can you see the... Look at where the enemies are stationed. Look at their gear. Take it all in. There should be a command post somewhere. See any buildings with tighter security? If there are clues to Miller's whereabouts, I'll bet you can find them in there. That's a type of medicinal plant. Bring it back to base. It's sure to be useful sometime. Either destroy that or turn it off to shut off all the lights and surveillance cameras in the outpost. But of course, the enemy will realize something's up. If you're gonna do it, be quick. This is Raven territory. I heard once that some indigenous peoples in Canada and Alaska deify the common raven as a totem. A dumpster. Looks big enough to hide somebody. You could stash a downed enemy in there, or hide in it yourself. Just don't stand too close to me afterward. Hiding on horseback allows you to stay out of sight even while on the move. It's effective for avoiding enemy guard posts and long-range reconnaissance patrols.
Предполагает возможность сбивать ядерные ракеты.
А почему он не боится?
Он сказал.